Well, a major water battle is brewing right now between Northern and Southern California. Officials are looking at possibly building a canal or a tunnel to move water from the Sacramento River near the Delta and then send it directly to the California Aqueduct near Tracy. And from there, the water could be shipped to Southern California. Agency leaders hosted a public meeting this afternoon to talk about the Bay Delta Conservation Plan. A lot of folks worry that the project will have a dire impact on wildlife and the environment. Officials say it will be at least 10 years, though, before any type of construction would likely get under.